Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you.
And if you fall, I'll get switch everything off.
Yes,
we get.
What about you and your astrology sign?
That lady is very close to me.
Giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gang.
Zombine.
And this is my.
The rest of America, stand up. We love our military, and we love our country.
What the actual heck? What the heck has gotten into Marshall? How come Marshall killed his ex-wife 23 years ago? That does it. It's time that I will seriously confront him for real. I'm so freaking done with this.
What is going on in here? Franklin, why are you screaming out loud?
You won't gonna believe what Marshall did in 23 years ago. He killed his ex-wife thinking that she cheated on him. That's why I'm screaming out loud.
I can't believe he's done this, even know that it was from the past.
I know. I'm seriously going to confront him for good, and I'm sick and tired of his violent behavior. I'm so done.
Well, good luck with that. I better hope you don't do anything stupid to Marshall.
This is how it ends here in this minute.
Franklin, why are you so angry at me? Am I in trouble?
So I heard from many people that you just killed your ex-wife 23 years ago.
Well, it was from the past since nobody else believed it was me who did this. I just can't handle this anymore.
Well, your ex-wife ain't the problem. Marshall, we like you, but you can't do this to your ex-wife 23 years ago.
What? You gonna shot me? What the heck has gotten into you?
By the way, if I see, and as people would have normally will see, that you've just committed a crime for that.
And you think if it's a good idea to bring my past about killing my ex-wife, think again.
I'm sorry. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in. You have no excuse.
Are you out your mind? This couch, this TV, this whole house is mine! How could you let him sleep in our bed? Look at him! Look at your husband now! I said look at him!
How dare you say that in public? Now I'm going to get into a whole cavalcade of trouble.
Oh, get back here! How the f*** did you do this to me?
How could Franklin bring my past and say that it's true? I'm so screwed now.
Not if you are past both of us instead.
Not you both again. No time, no see, since it's only two of you trying to fight against me. Well, too bad.
Since your Devil Barney modes are actually gone, you're at least the last man standing.
And now since you defeated Gordon 1 month ago, it's time that your life is going to be downfall forever. Ready, Alex?
Ready when you are.
Fast and Furious, start up.
Here we go again. This time, it will be my last chance to defeat two of them.
Heck yeah, right. This might be the last battle against you, Devil Barney. Prepare for the end, the final boss.
Hey, let's do this in a quiet place, homie!
Shut the f*** up! You did this to us! You did it! It's your fault! Oh my god, I'm cracking up! Get a grip, Marshall!
Where you going, homie?
scooter me back to the road after the recovery. Now, wait a second. We meet again, Devil Bonnie, after being defeated by him. And now I'm going to finish him off right this instant.
Still not a match for me after all these years, I see.
Not as much as we think, but you will never get away from this drama.
I can't help it if that fact is too stupid to see my potential. I have an engine pulling strings. It is my monster!
Oh my freaking god, somebody just shot me. I am going to die. Goodbye, forever cruel world.
Don't do that again, okay?
Thank you, Gordon, for saving us from Devil Barney. It was so this close to defeat us.
I know, right? That was poor Gavin. That was my payback for defeating me.
Pull over, let's talk!
Ha ha! What, you think I'm kidding you? Bulls, you bitch, don't lie to me! God damn you!
What the hell?
Gets his Adam's apple slice. While this is going on, the son has woke up and he walks in, she panics, and he gets his throat cut. And you slash her own throat, so no. Now it's double. But no, no, I should have known better. When you started to act weird, we could have, hey, where you going? Get back here! You can't run from me!
Franklin.
It's just us, nobody else! You're only making this harder on yourself! Ah, somebody help!
This is my legacy. This is my legacy, legacy. There's no guarantee, it's not up to me. We can only see. This is my legacy, legacy. Legacy, legacy.
This is my life.